Hello. Hello, YouTube. Today, we are playing Granny. So, today we're playing Granny. And, okay, so, we're gonna play... what's the... Sorry about that. So we're gonna be doing a glitch and gonna try to beat the game. So this glitch takes a few tries to do. Depends if you practice like I do. So, gonna get on. Granny, first you start. You create noise. I like to do it with that. Okay. Okay. Hello, Granny. Hello. Okay, she's stuck now. Yep, she's stuck. Okay. Oh, crutch. That was scary. Oh, God, that scared me. Okay, we're gonna go do those boxes. Yep. Okay. Just this, a piece of painting, okay. Let's point here. Oh, the wind handle. Got the teddy bear. Okay, so first I need the winch handle. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, my cat is like meow right now. Don't know why. I need to knock something off real quick. Okay. So I was always so close to winning. My game, it's out of control. Okay, something inside that mountain. We don't know what. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I didn't do anything. Okay. Ew. Making so much noise. Why did I keep the Nintendo. Like to go to the backyard this way because it's much faster. Okay, I need to bring that melon over here though. Okay, let's see, what are we gonna get? Jesus, that's squeaky. It's in a cutting pliers. Great. We need these. Stop creaking, floor. So all we need is the padlock key and the master key, and I'm out of here. Now, I heard there's a secret ending that I'm gonna be doing. And if you wanna know what it is, first I need to grab the hammer. Go upstairs. I thought that was ready for a second, cause you don't know if she could like get out. Like, we don't know. Okay, so that other cupboard was in there. That was so loud. Okay. Oh yeah, it's a teddy bear. Where was the teddy bear? Oh. Okay, so you got through here. Is it okay? Go over here. Okay, and then you go back upstairs. I should have gone the easier way. Hello, teddy bear. And then if you didn't know, whoa, that's good. Okay. Didn't know Granny eyes turned red. But if you want to see, I'll show you. Oh my gosh. This sounds so weird. I'm using these headphones as microphone. It's really good quality. Okay, so first, I put the teddy bear in the crib. It would activate something. But it's not activating Slenderina. It's probably the new update changed it. Quartz. Okay, let's get down. Oh. The weapons key. We need that. Gimme needs so much stuff. It's so tired. First, I'm gonna grab the other. Second, I got a location. Okay. Oh, the master key. I'm gonna be out of here pretty soon, guys. When you escape, I see people escape, but when you don't do the tape, I think, because that's just a new update. This is what happens. You just see Granny looking at you, but in this new one, this new ending with the teddy bear, I'm not gonna tell you yet. Because of the surprise. No, that's shut. Hey, okay. So we're going into an area that has to be something. I'm forgetting. Anyway, could then play as to get the two. Now I need to get the screwdriver and I need to get something and get more and more. I didn't check these areas. They don't have any bad stuff on me. So I've been like, why did you shoot Granny? And there's other reasons why you need this. But something. That. That. If you hit Granny, then she'll respawn. That's bad. She responds. But then you have to do a good job or anything. So don't get any ideas. Okay, so when you get the screwdriver. Let's go right through here. And I might get the save key because every time I open it, I get the save key or the padlock code. It's weird. And then I get like a playhouse key and stuff. I hope it has the save. Safe, yes. I knew it. I'll be opening the safe. The playhouse key. Okay, so I'm gonna open up the playhouse. Get both the cogs. Actually, that one right there. And I have to go all the way back to the basement again to get the wire cutters to cut so I could get the red car. So tiring. I'm trying to do this in all one video and it's turning out good. Okay. Something I'm missing. Oh my goodness, my ears is creaks. I should have done easy. So there's no creaks, because the creaks could get pretty annoying. And so tonight they like go creak, 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 creak. And it's just like, oh my gosh. Look how old is this house. This house is so, so old. Okay, so you should never stand up across from this, because you'll fall. Oh, let's get them. So you could break that, the camera, the hammer. You see that? Oh no, I'm stuck. You don't need to hold anything. You can just get the missile, you see? And then. I can't believe he died. This house is like 3 stories high. And like a basement. So this is gonna be a long video and I don't want to say that right now. Cause it's already on one part. Oh my gosh, we're out of here, guys. I finally beat the game. You're like, how do you know? But I needed that helmet. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Where's the master key? Oh my gosh. I get the new ending? After all that, I didn't get the... Whoa. Sorry, I had a pause. Whoa. That's it, everybody. I will see you later. Goodbye.